So, what is good, guys? We're right here after 3 days of uploading. 3 days of uploading. We haven't uploaded in three freaking days. Three freaking days. We are trying to get this grind back freaking going. As you can see, I got the glasses are back. So when you know the glasses are back, they mean we're pretty back, baby. Check them out. Eyes. No eyes. Okay, but like I said, 3 days of not uploading at all. So man, I don't know what I've been working, I've been doing this, I've been doing that. So just stay with me here and we're gonna try to get that grind back. And as you see, got some Kevin Hart. We're trying to start this grind back off right with Kevin Hart, man. A little laugh, okay? That's what we're talking about, some PlayStation. So we're gonna see if we can get a little laughing. That's what I wanna do. I wanna cry. Cause you know when I laugh, I cry most of the time, so it's funny or not, blah blah blah. But I'm gonna run you and also if you're new to the channel, thank you for subscribing, okay? So share this video right here so we can get more subscribers up in here. Thank you to all the people that just want to subscribe. Thank y'all, and also my returning subscriber. Thank you so much, all right? I appreciate you so much. I appreciate you so much. So much. And let's do the goddamn video. All right, let's do it.
All right, let's do this, homie. Let's see if we can pop something off real fast. Let's see if we can pop off here. Let's see.
I'm in a good mood today.
Okay.
I'm in a good mood, man. I am, seriously. I'm in a good mood.
So, goddamn small.
I have a baby. My wife is pregnant.
Okay.
I'm going to be a dad.
Remember, guys, this is kind of old, so, you know.
Marriage, let me tell you something. Marriage is a job. I wish somebody had explained that to me before I got married. Marriage is a 24-hour job. When you get married, you are no longer an individual. You can't do nothing by yourself when you get married. Everything is a team effort. You know, us, we, let's. Honey, come on, partner, yeah. You can't do nothing by yourself. Baby, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go to the store. Well, wait, let me get my coat. Bitch, it's right there on the corner. I just wanna get some chips. I ain't gonna sleep with nobody. Get your coat, come on. I can't stand, I'm getting frustrated, man. Cause we argue a lot. But our arguments are violent. Like, you ever argue with a female man, and in the middle of the argument, you no longer feel safe? You know what I'm talking about? Because of her actions, like, she might start pacing back and forth real fast, breathing out of nose. When my wife get mad, she start talking in the third person. Now, that's some scary shit, I'ma tell you why. Because that's a woman's way of telling you that from this point on, she's not responsible for none of her actions. Honestly, it's like she forget that she real for 5 minutes and just start yelling. See, Kevin, you know what your problem is. You don't think Tori crazy, do you? What? Baby, I thought you was Tori.
See,
you think she playing. Wait a minute. I got so scared that I started talking to third person. Wait, no, Kevin, don't. He don't think she playing. He just don't know where she at. It's dark in here. I don't like this game. No, I don't want to play this. I don't feel safe is what I'm saying. I'm scared, okay? I'm not afraid to say I'm scared. Too much pressure, man. I don't like pressure.
He don't think.
That's why I need my space. I like my space. I like to play PlayStation by myself. Okay. Women, let me explain something to y'all. PlayStation is not a game. It's some serious shit. It's a way of life. Men, we take PlayStation serious. We buy books on it. We study it. We try to become the best in the world. Women, y'all don't understand that. You know what I'm saying? Mm. So I'm home. I'm playing my game. She come home and see me playing. She get excited. Does it have two players?
Uh-oh.
We can bond. Uh-oh. We can do it together.
Get out. You ain't bonding with me.
And I'm like, no, it won't, bitch, because it's my game. I don't want you to fucking play. I don't want you to play my game. Get the hell out of here. It's my game. She kept asking, no, it's good for us. Come on, let's play together. Let's do it. So I was like, fine, you know what? I'm going to practice on you for the tournament with my friends later. So we start playing the game, right? This is some serious stuff right now. I'm not lying. We playing the game. She beat me 8 times in a row. Now, I'm not mad that she beat me 8 times in a row. I was mad at how she beat me because I'm doing the codes. I study. When you start losing, you look over at the other person to see what they doing. And I look over and she pressing one button. A man just kept doing this the whole fight. He just kept... That's all he was doing. I couldn't block shit. He just kept doing this. I got mad. I broke the game. Get the hell off the game. We got into a fist fight over PlayStation. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you something. Men, we never plan to fist fight a woman. That's never our plan. We try to scare you.
They
try to yell at you.
Over.
Sit down.
Yeah, we in every time.
Sit down, girl. I'm crazy. I'll kill you in here. Sit down. Because we think that when we say that you gonna think, oh my God, I've never seen him yell like this. I should sit down because he might be crazy. That's what we think that you gonna think. But women, y'all think something completely different. Y'all on a whole different page. Fuck you! Can one woman in here tell me what this is? What is this right here? What's this? What is this? It ain't no defense for that, because you don't know what the hell it is. Hey! Hey! What the hell is that? I'm gonna tell you how I knew that I lost my fight. Because when the cops came to my house, they asked me, did I want to press charges? That's how I know that it didn't go like I planned it to. Because I didn't know that I lost, but I thought it was kind of a good fight, you know what I'm saying? But when the cop came, the way that he looked at me, I knew something was wrong because he was so concerned. He was like, do you want to press charges, man? I was like, what the hell are you talking about? You need to be asking her that. He was like, from the looks of things, no, I don't. Okay? Look at your face, man. And she was in the background all hype, like, yeah, Tori beat his ass, didn't she? Tori beat his ass. And the cop was like, who the hell is Tori and how many of them is it? And I was like, it's hers, but she be talking in third person when she get mad. Now, I tried to tell him what happened, but I was emotional. And you know when you're emotional, your emotions always get the best of you. And that's what happened to me while I was trying to tell him what happened. I was like, all right, I'm gonna straight up tell you what happened, right? I just got a PlayStation, right? And I'm in the house playing my PlayStation, and when I'm playing my game, she gonna come, like she came out the back.
Hey, ugly. He cried.
And the cop couldn't understand me, so I got frustrated. My name is Kev Hart, y'all been real. That's love.
Well, guys, leave a thumbs up, man. If you enjoyed yourself, man. I'm gonna try to get back into these videos, man. I haven't been on the game in over a week almost, somewhere around there, in about a week. Haven't played the freaking PlayStation like he said. Played the PlayStation in about a week almost, man. I gotta get back on the game. I'm gonna try to get an Elgato soon. But let me know if you guys enjoyed this video. You're right here, man. Let me know if you laughed a little bit. I know it's kind of overpowering the scene that I don't know. But I just wanted to react to something, you know, that's, you know, it's kind of popular, you know, Kevin Hart always laughing and stuff like that. But I enjoyed it. But I got a little teary, not really too much. So I mean, I would laugh now. So, let me know what y'all want to see next. Let me know what y'all want to rock out to next, you know, like I said, NBA, you know, highlights, y'all gonna do that, funny videos, let me know, man, we're gonna try to do this every day, probably, let me know if y'all wanna see a vlog or something. All my new subscribers, man, come on and sub up, and come on and share this video to your all your freaking friends, come on, let us blow up one time, baby. We're trying to be like the big boys out there, we're trying to be like them out there, we're trying to be good to blow up, too. Can we blow up? I got one to hit 1K subscribers. Can I hit 1K subscribers? You guys gotta hit 1K subscribers. It's just as simple as subscribing. Leave a like, subscribe below, and I will see you guys in the next one.